And traffic is moving again in San Marcos after a crash involving two 18-wheelers and a train. Union Pacific Railroad says their train was empty and damage was minimal. A semi-truck got caught at the crossing, and when the train came, the train clipped the truck. Still, the situation shut down part of the I-35 service road for a couple of hours.